both gas lighter and pressure transducer work on same principle, piezoelectric effect. Piezoelectric effect is appearance of an electrical potential or voltage across sides of a crystal when you subject it to mechanical stress. Crystal become a kind of tiny battery with a positive charge on one face and a negative charge on another. Current flows if we connect the two faces together to make a circuit. Pressure transducer is a simple device which converts mechanical pressure into electrical signals. When we press switch of the gas lighter, it presses piezoelectric crystals. Piezoelectric crystals generate electricity and produce a spark and ignite the gas. We can cannulate radial artery, dorsalis pedis artery, femoral artery, ulnar artery or brachial artery. But most commonly radial artery cannulation is done. Before cannulation of radial artery, we must do Allen's test to see patency of ulnar artery, especially in old aged patient. Indications are anticipated hemodynamic instability, frequent blood sampling, morbid obesity, and labile blood pressure. Complications are pain, distal ischemia, infection, and hematoma formation. To prevent occlusion of cannula by thrombosis, it is connected with pressurized infusion fluid with heparin, which delivers 24 ml per hour. Invasive blood pressure measurement is gold standard. It's most accurate and gives beat to beat information.